Hello and welcome to another episode of this Football Manager Save with the mighty Conwy, Borough. Being as I was, let's say, non-exciting, I've been sent a tactic which has worked for them in lower league. I haven't got the players to do it properly, but at this point I've got nothing to lose. So I'm going to give it a go. The next few games. And just see what happens. We can't do any worse than what we were already doing. So I thought may as well do something. Polish off these players. With, oh, we got Rhyl. They're 11th. We're 7 points off safety with a game in hand. Let's not forget we got a game in hand. This, I don't know what to expect. New tactic. Half the squad's not fit. But if we can get a point, it'd be nice. Ah, actually, the score goal. I thought that was going to be a lead into a very ambitious. Me hating this tactic. After less than 10 minutes, but doesn't seem exciting. We've had a shot. What more can I ask for? Ooh, that's the second one. We concede again. It's safe to say I'm going down, which is never a great thing to have hanging over you after the first season. Relegation. But it's the first game of this tactic, so and I haven't got half the players to do it properly. Maybe. Should be hitting a target. It seems we're getting demolished. Oh, we pull one back. I may take it back about this tactic. It might work. It might do wonders. Looking further away from the just where I need to lose another defender. That's kind of scary. Let's try that. Prestart in a tour. Clangrenvy. There we go. Two up. What? Oh, so sorry, it's alright. Right, I'm there. I wasn't really paying attention. I was looking. Good looking ball. Good there. Fouls 17. We moved up. We moved up a place. We don't move up a place. So going outside again. Good either, but having a player send off hasn't helped. Another shot. Well, I can't say I'm a big fan of this tactic so far. McGongley. I will give her another go. Wow. 8 points drift. I think it's time to look for a new job. Is that a penalty? How can this look?
At least I saved it.
They just look awful. There is just like no finish though. There's no. And that's a fourth. Great tactic this is. Thanks for that. Would I even battle my own? Yes, we scored. 5-2, we come back on. We can do this. We're hitting the target a bit more than we usually do. Not scoring, but we're still hitting the target. Maybe the second game will be a bit better. But often I play teams near the bottom. What have we got? Penrhyncoch.
Oh no. Squad depth. That's the pitch I was looking for. So I got no wing backs to help in this side.
Wasn't expecting much, but surely a bit better than what I am. No. There we go. Two new players on trial. Wonder if they can do any better than what we got. I know I'm not setting the bar high, but surely they I'm lost for words. It's they crap too. Potential. Yes, give Joe Sullivan a game if he'll sign for nothing. Yeah, fiver, I'll do. He's got potential. Potential. See what we can find in the wings. Lack of depth for centre midfield. Defensive midfield. Yeah, obviously, I haven't got anyone. We gotta beat Penrhyncoch. I think that's what you say. Transfer competitions. Where are we? Bottom of the league. Game in hand. Win that. 20 points. Boom. He's half decent. But I haven't got no attacking midfield roles. See if a player I can't even pronounce his name will sign. No, there's no point signing him. Or him. No. The rest can leave it. Okay. Praise Callum Jones. Criticize him. And we're off. Hopefully. You're gonna struggle. But. Let's see what man in orange can do. Sounds like the start of EastEnders. Dun 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 dun. Nice little counter attacks going on. Gonna move up anyway. course, mad, I could. Oh! We can't just draw every game. Not great. Oh, that was so close. We're actually all over him. So it might. Might not be the worst idea of that. I honestly thought they were going to score when I said that. So close to getting a goal. 10 shots. That is really good for us. Still not playing well. 63% possession. Wow. That could be a massive improvement. Oh, you... Oh, they should have scored that. Should have scored. You're not looking awful. Like, we're still 8 points. They have one shot on target. The last beat came off. I was starting to get excited then. Where's that coming from? Did they ever play sent off? No, just looking. Wow. Look at the stats. We are destroying them. And yet they have two on target, and they score on both. Yes! Right, 2-1. We can do this. We can get another goal. We can absolutely get another goal. I thought they were going for 3-for-3. Another pen. Not losing everything. Oh, he's off. Right, I guess his player sent off. Wow. Wow. I got nothing. Everyone. 9 points adrift. Three, two. Now they're starting to come out, they're the shots. It was all over in first half, get a player sent off and then. Wow. Do I keep with it? So I can see the 5 in 2 games. It's not where we want to be at. Oh. That didn't go as planned. Well, thank you for watching. And subscribe if you want to see me with a new club soon. And I'll see you on the next one. Adios.